got the road questions.
You guys all have the same question?
No, probably not.
When are we gonna get
Also, let's work from my right to my left because we're being rude.
So I realize this is looking very far ahead, but does having our own ship in 2017 set a precedent for future years who always have our own ship in
subsequent? The question is, if having a full ship in 2017 doesn't mean that you'll always be a full ship. I would say if it's successful, yeah, we probably would. Because to go from what a full ship is back to a group, I think would feel very weird. Again, we're always trying to top ourselves. And simply the fact that there are all the things you can do on a full ship that you can't.
If it's terrible, we won't require, unlocked in anything.
Yeah. That said, I would go further and say that I think if it's strong enough in the first year, we're going to have two ships the next year.
Yeah.
Then we're going to have four. And then, by the end of the month, we'll have more ships than there are rings of salt. Something like that. I don't know that very well. Yes, JoCo everywhere.